I didn't want to move to Chicago. It's cold, rainy, and nothing like Florida. But when my dad was offered a spot in the Chicago Symphony Orchestra with his violin, my parents didn't give me a choice. Saying goodbye to my art classes, the ocean, and my best friend Rachel was hard, but saying hello to my new, creepy house was even harder. Right after we moved in, weird things started happening. Scary things. Lights flickered on and off. Mysterious marks showed up in my sketch pad, and my brother's ventriloquist doll started crying real tears. If it wasn't for my new friends Andrew, Nina, and Richie, I'd be doomed because my new house on Shady Street, it's haunted.